Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to show how to use the DST, or the Distance, Speed, Time Triangle, to make calculating distance, speed, or time easy. For example, what is the speed of this boat? Or if this ATV is traveling at 25 miles an hour, how long will it take to go 100 miles? You can use the DST triangle to easily calculate each of these. You circle what you need and then either divide or multiply the numbers that you are given. For example, let's take a look at this boat. This boat is able to travel 125 miles in 10 hours. What is its speed? Well, I will circle speed because that's what I need. The distance is 125 miles. And the time is 10 hours. So I will divide 125 miles, which is distance, by 10, and that gives me 12.5 miles per hour. How about this motorcycle? It is able to travel at 55 miles an hour for 3 hours. How many miles will it travel at the end of 3 hours? Well, I need distance, so I will circle that. My speed is 55, and my time is 3. So now I just multiply 55 times 3, and that gives me the distance of 165 miles. And finally, you're traveling on this road, and you need to reach a destination 120 miles away. If you can travel at 40 miles an hour, how long will it take? Well, I circle time because that's what I need. My distance is 120 miles, and my speed is 40 miles per hour. So I will merely divide 120 by 40, and that equals 3 hours. So there we go, using the DST, or Distance, Speed, Time Triangle. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.